Welcome back. It's time to get you a few trading ideas. This is our Bullseye Corner for the week. Richard Jain, Rakesh Bansal and Manish Sharma are battling it out for the strongest portfolio. Let's hear out what their recommendations are for today.
My first call is a buy call in Bharat Forge. It's stop loss below 810 and target of 885. My second call is a buy call in Jain Irrigation with stop loss below 74.70 for target of 85. My third call is a buy call in NCC with stop loss below 78.50 for target of 89. And my last call is a buy call in HDIL with stop loss below 93 for target of 104.
My first call is a buy call on REC. Buy REC, stop loss 217, target 240. My second call is a buy call on India Bull Housing Finance. Buy India Bull Housing Finance, stop loss 770, target 835. My third call is a buy call on Advance Enzyme. Buy Advance Enzyme, stop loss 1325, target 1450. My last call is a buy call on DLF. Buy DLF, stop loss 158.50, target 174.
First call is buy call in Havells at the rate 410. Place a stop loss at 405 and look for the target around 420. My second call is sell call in Wockhardt Pharma at the rate 780. Place a stop loss at 800 and look for the target of around 750. My third call is sell call in Sun TV at the rate 455. Place a stop loss at 463 and look for the target of around 440. My last call is sell call in Mindtree at the rate 570. Place a stop loss at 585 and look for the target of around 550.
All right then, finally there's some cheer coming in for India at Rio. India's PV Sindhu crushed world number 2 of China with a stunning